man, I said he was going to win big and he didn't win. And the Lord says, yes, he did. And so you have to recognize that he actually won with a landslide victory. And a lot of people don't get that. They tried to steal the election and it's not going to work. God's about to lay it bare.
And God's not saying, look, you know he won big. I know he won big. So be satisfied with that. Put on a good attitude and let's move forward. I told you he's going to win big. He did win big. Now get over it. He's not saying that.
No. It's not over. He's about to lay it bare January, February, March. I think we're going to find out in April. I think everything's going to change. I see a shift. I mean, I feel like the people are waiting to see when is the God of justice going to step in. You're already seeing some of the things, you know, on the news. And I don't want to get into too much of that because there's certain things I can't really say. There's a lot of stuff I know that certain things are timed, but I do know that there's a lot more to come. I'll get more words on this. I'm excited. I'm really excited because I know not only is Trump coming back, but it's going to be incredible how God finishes what he began.